She was low, plain low in the morning, standing 4'10" in one sock. She was Lola in slacks. She was Dolly at school. She was Dolores on the dotted line. In my arms, she was always Lolita.
But there might have been no Lolita at all had I not first met Annabelle. We were both 14. Whatever happens to a boy during the summer, he's 14. And mark him for life. The joy and the chaos, the demons were made up. 4 months later, she died of typhus. It was something quite special, that feeling. An oppressive, hideous constraint. As if I were sitting with the small ghost of somebody I had just killed.
That's my low. Can you hear me screaming, please don't leave me?
Hold on, I still want you. Sorry.
Still need you. Let me take your hand. This is a confession. I love you. I'm a passionate and lonely woman, and you are the love of my life. Now you know. So please destroy this letter and go.
Where's my wife?
She ran right in front of me.
Well, what, 1.5? It's just for me and my short daughter, my small daughter.
They pull you in to feel your heartbeat. Can you hear me screaming, please don't leave me? Hold on, I still want you.
House cooking. Why can't I call my own mother if I want to?
What's that?
You pervert!
You're running away from me. I know what you're
doing. Yeah, that's right, I am! Anyone would try to run away from you!
You show me everything you hid!
I earned that money! Hold on, I still need you.
I don't wanna let go. I know. Doctor!